It is my pleasure to have as a guest on the Joy of Music today in the Bern Cathedral the principal oboist of the Bern Symphony and professor of music at the Bern Conservatory, Mr. Walter Huwiler.